Salutations, spook spirits and specters, and welcome back to Borderlands 2, and these guys are about to get blown away. Sir, you're like... Dead. I don't even need to see you in order to kill you now. So let's see, one here, doop, 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 doop. Thank you for the loot. Oh, here's something. Alright, let's head on down here and loot these guys. Oh, nothing, huh? Okay. Whoa, don't go too far. Thank you.
We've got some satellite footage from Ovejas taken shortly before our occupation force arrived.
Play it.
Kill him!
I want to hear his neck snap!
Salvador. For the murders of the men known as Blunt Crack, Craw, Friday, and Spitstain, you will now be hanged by the neck until dead. Have you last words in your defense?
They were bandits! They tried to kill me, Abuela!
Yes, yes, yes. You have attempted to convince your fellow villagers of this many times. Anything else to say regarding the murder of these men?
It was fun?
Neither can I. I mean, I just sniped you with my shotgun.
Time to...
Another story to sing to the cages at home.
I'm just gonna start sneezing. Maybe they'll die.
Dusty was just a puppy. Almost as nice as my first dog. You let your boss know I'm gonna do to him exactly what he did to us. King won't talk to you unless you join his gang. So just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you, and then get back.
Ow.
I am stupid powerful.
Thank you, Death Trap. Yep. Thank you. For that. I don't mean that sarcastically, I mean that truly, thank you for killing that thing. It's gonna be super annoying to deal with. Alright, how do I get down there? Oh yes, over here. Over here for a treasure chest. Mostly I'm after that guy. So
come again. Killing those men was fun?
Killing bad guys is always fun!
What the hell? Who are those men?
Attention, bandits. Your town is now property of the Hyperion Corporation. Vacate the premises or we will open fire.
Hyperion? Who's Hyperion? This must be some mistake. Sirs, I think you've come to the wrong town. You are...
Here you! Why are you not cooperating? Alright, fine. I will deal with you this way! I guess that was the way to deal with it. Thank you, sir. Well, I guess that. I guess I'll take it. There's not much else I can do. Nothing in there. I'll take the money. Alright, so ever so slightly jump down here and chest! Slag resist. Ugh. Eh. Eh. Grab that. Because certainly something sitting in my bank that I'll be using as soon as I get to the next level. Alright. So wait, where's that other thing? Oh, it's over there. I guess I'll go grab that when I loop back around. All right. Yeah, it's right over there.
Yay! In the face! Not so complex! Need it! Want it! Need it! Have to have it! Face shot! Boom! Brains everywhere! Not the knee! Not the arm! Not the spine! Face! It has to happen! Facey face! 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 Tired of waiting! No more waiting! Need a face shot! Boom! Squish! Yay! In the face!
Shoot,
make, not so complex!
Shoot face McSheedy in his face!
It. Need it! Have to shoot me in the face! In the face! Do it! Shoot me in the face! Face, 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 face! Now! Bullet in the face! Want him! Need him! Gimme, gimme, gimme! At the sound of the bell, it will be face shooting o'clock! Bong! Not close him! Thank you!
I tried. I really tried. You can only do so much with anarchy. You shut him in the face. Like I said, you can only do so much. Mm-hmm. All right, I guess, like I said, I'll get to that when I get to that. I'm gonna have to loop back around anyway, so let's just knock this out here. Yeah. Let's see here. Treasure. I'll take you, but nothing else. Ooh, look at all that shotgun ammo. Nice. I appreciate that. Heading up here. Heading up here. Anything over here? Nope. Alright. Falling down here.
Welcome to die!
But now it's time for the real initiation.
Squish!
You idiots always wanted to fight a
little
hunter.
Well, now you're badass coming!
Yeah, I see the badasses. I just don't have much to say about this. It's combat. It's happening. These guys are gonna die.
Welcome to get ready for her. He's dying.
Bloody cow!
We've got to kill that Goliath quick. He's powering up.
Kill them all.
Move in this
way.
I want him to power up.
You are dying here.
You're gonna be screaming. Get ready. My life.
Now he's a hulking mass of destruction. Where are you? I guess I'll take that. Would you stop throwing stuff? That's only gonna make me more angry.
Satisfy me.
Nah.
Take so hard. Scream! Scream!
Did I get you?
I will. You lucky bastard.
You took all my best men to get to me. I only got one
mouse
thing to
mouse
say to you.
Oh, that's right.
So what you want?
You
mouse?
Are the biggest badass of all
mouse.
Time! And you survived initiation! I'm proud to call you a slab!
Mouse? Mouse! Work! Please work! Okay, I'll try a different slot. Yay! There we go! Oh boy! Okay, sarcastic slab.
Wow! You are a true slab! I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So, the bunker. Now that you're one of us, my buzzards could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in!
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Let me get the door
for you. I gotta go take a look around. Alright. Yeah, for a second there I was like, oh, okay, maybe the mouse isn't moving because cutscene. But why can I still move? And I guess whatever happened, happened. I had to swap my, had to swap the, thingy for another. Now I can't even tell if did my hat. I mean, for whatever reason, it feels like the sensitivity on my mouse went through the roof. But maybe it didn't. I'm just moving it too much. Oh, I don't care about that. Okay, what treasures awaits me? A blue shotgun. Is it better than this one? Finally! Dang!
Oh, look at that.
Oh. Do I have anything? 6472. 672. 424. 413. Alright, I can grab it. Yay!
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
Oh, yeah.
It's using mortars again! It's using mortars!
Oh, crap! Slab! We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with
Success.
The buzzer!
Targeting settings. Releasing these mortars.
Follow me! Jack must have dropped some beacons to guide the mortars. If we don't destroy the beacons, we're dead!
I didn't mean to do that.
That's my slab.
I am just going to burn through
slab,
all of this ammo, ain't
move.
I?
We gotta destroy those targeting beacons. They're guiding the mortars.
Okay, well, since you stopped talking, I can pause because the timer went out. So thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.